again. Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Into the Flames. This time on version 2.5 Bravo of the Alpha. Because that's not really... that's not really confusing at all. We are here, as you can see, at Station 3. And we are waiting for the call, and I'm not sure, I might be completely wrong, but it's a really, really small firefighter if this is right, because I have driven Kenworths. I know how tall they are. This is too tall. Like the scale, and that's not a dig at the depth at all, that's just something that I noticed. The scale is off, those are monster trucks. And if I would have to guess, the scale is off by at least 0.5. And we have a call. Yay! We have residential residential house fire. Okay, that's good. Residential, yeah, we're gonna fire engine and a truck. We need a truck too, but hey. Alright, off we go. Engine 1 responding. Must be this one there. Do we have a hydrant? Oh, we do have a hydrant, but it's away. It's so far away. Okay, well, be that as it may. That better be the right one. Alright, hydrant is up. Oh yeah, that is the right one. The fire just blew the window out. We have now flames showing on the Alpha side. Good. Perfect. Grab ye a Halligan. Grab ye an SCBA. Oh. Also grab ye a hydrant. No. Let's go. Run. Oh yeah, with a CBA, that's always fun. Do it! Alright, water is open. We do not need for this one, I don't think we need a... Go. Let's open the door. The door. Alright, so we have flames showing, but only on one. Oh, and we have flames showing there. So, mask on. And on, off you go. Oh no. That. Huh? That's a side. Maybe it's. Oh yeah, it's open. Okay. Good. Perfect. Grab a hose, let's go! How fast will we be able to get this under control? So we're not gonna have proof operation storm, obviously, because I'm alone. And the fire already blew the windows out, so we're gonna have... Maybe we get some cross ventilation going. And the fire looks good. Huh? It'd be cool to see the fire kind of walking along the ceiling too, though. To be honest. the smoke effect is cool. I would never go into this fire alone, ever. A, you never go into a fire alone. And B, especially not this one, because it's... They're even doing a right-hand search. I would be very concerned. Honestly, I would also argue a fire of this intensity would probably be already burning through the roof anyway and would self-ventilate. Alright, well, let's start. I really have no good feeling about going in there and continuing my right-hand search whatsoever, especially with the fire burning back there, the way it does. Oh, hello. Continuing on with our right-hand search. Wonder if I can blow that window out. Yes! There we go. See? This is what I call ventilation right there. Man, and it's amazing though, and even just this little bit of room, but with the smoke, that's why you do systematic searches. I think that already blew all the windows out here anyway. Surprised that there's nothing in here. Oh, you know what? That must be an abandoned house then. Okay. Yeah, it looks like this is an abandoned house. I mean, this is a write-off anyway, so I have absolutely no problem and no quarrel with me blowing the window out whatsoever. Alright, so, well, it looks fire out at this point. Now, what would be awesome at one point, especially if you are alone, like I am right now, if you could... I would love to see the ability to put the hose down if need be, and... have hand tools with you. Okay. So. Put that down, please. There we go. Now we're blowing the smoke out. Oh, I would like to see that from the outside. Oh, too late. Alright, well, we are done here. Oh yeah, we are definitely done with this. It just magically repaired the house. There you go. Perfect. Next time I might park closer. Fire alarm. 14 Griven Drive, box 310. Fire alarm. 14 Griven Drive, box 310. Don't ask me why he's gone. I'm just interested where that would be. We'll find out though. Oh, this is... Okay, I don't know if you guys can hear that, but on that loop, there is a very clear point where it's... Yeah, you can tell where the sound is looping. And me being a sound guy, ooh, that hurts me. I promise that after the video reach directly out to the dev and will offer my help in getting... the situation rectified. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, fire alarm is audible. So far, no fire showing. Special alarm. Ooh, cool. Take the Halligan with you, and we're gonna have a look. No fire, no smoke showing. Looking through the window, turn our flashlight, our flashy light on. Test the door, door is open. Wait a second, before I go in there, I am going to grab my trusty... That's me though. Hey, what? Yeah, that is a perfect sound. Sorry, but we have to open all doors. We have to make sure that there is no fire. Oh, this noisy. Oh, this is crazy. This is just as annoying as the real deal. Well, they're gonna be happy when they come home and every door is busted open. Also, the people that live in this town live very minimalistic. Hey, I'm just being facetious. Stop your whining. Oh, wow. I do like the fact that they have walk-in closets, though. The noise is real. Oh, look here. There's a panel. Alarm active. All zones clear. Gonna finish our walk around here. Yeah. All zones clear. Alright. Well, we're done here. And with that, I think I say thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. And until next time. Northern Alex, signing off. God bless.